Greetings from Shibkai PlayStation once again, everyone. Recently funded in Shiba Inu, prices will shortly soar. Current Shiba News, in February of 2023, Shiba Inu's price dropped by 23%, capping off its stellar start. After making a small recovery in the middle of February, Shib has returned to the bearish territory. It seems that holders are getting ready for a sell in the upcoming days. Shiba holders' daily active deposits have increased as compared to those from prior to the late December spike. We'll talk about the recently funded PlayStation Shiba Inu in this video, and how its price will shortly soar. Shib news for today. Remember to give the video a huge thumbs up, share it, and subscribe to the channel to see our most recent articles on expert analysis and Shiba Inu price forecasts. Let's get the video started right now. Sentiment claims that more holders move their SHIB into exchanges than take it out, based on a graphic comparison of active deposits versus active withdrawals data. When deposits consistently exceed withdrawals, the price of Shiba tends to decline historically. The meme coin is probably going to have a slow start to March 2023 if Shiba holders keep adding tokens to exchanges in the upcoming days. A pessimistic signal flashes on-chain data as well, and that is the ongoing drop in network activity. The quantity of new SHIB addresses created has continued to fall, reaching 1,800 at the end of February after reaching a peak of 6,000 on January 18. An important indicator that indicates SHIB has not been drawing in new cryptocurrency market players in recent weeks is this declining trend in network growth. In order to turn around the current adverse price movement, SHIB needs to find new buyers by March 2023. The distribution of holders who purchased SHIB at the current prices can likewise be interpreted negatively in terms of price action. The global in and out of money surrounding pricing buy into the block indicates that, should SHIB fall below its present support level of 0.10, the market should expect more declines. The next potential demand region is 0.00006. where around 55 trillion SHIB were purchased by 164,000 addresses. However, a rally towards 0.0035 can be initiated if the Shibu price breaks over the 0.0017 resistance. With over 999,000 addresses purchasing over 468 trillion SHIB at an average price of 0.0017, this may be easier said than done. New on-chain data indicates that the insolvent cryptocurrency lender Voyager isn't done dumping its substantial Shiba Inu assets. The amount of cryptocurrency that the struggling lender now owns has been updated by the analytics company Lucan Chain. Voyager currently owns 5.78 billion SHIB, valued at $57,283,500, according to the company. Compared to a week before, when Voyager possessed 6.500 billion Shiba Inus valued at $81 billion, that sum is substantially smaller. Voyager has also kept selling Ethereum in large quantities. A week ago, it sold 72,223 ETH worth $276 million. Today, it just possesses 14,877 ETH. 2 hours ago, Voyager sold 1,449 ETH via Wintermute and received $2.25 million USDC. $553 is the selling price. Currently holding $148,700 ETH, $233 million, 5.17 trillion SHIB, or $57 million, $11.44 million LINK, $10 million, 1.17 billion SODMX, 7 million, 4.52 AVAX, and $6 million, Voyager is still selling assets. Lucan Chain has also released a current image of Voyager's enormous cryptocurrency wallet. Following FTX's collapse, Binance.us declared in December that it will purchase assets valued at over $1 billion due from Voyager. When the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission objected to the sale, the bankruptcy judge overseeing Voyager's case responded swiftly. Judge Michael Wills stated that he requires details regarding the SEC's objections and the reason for its decision to halt all activities with minimal to no justification for its worries. Shibu is now part of the cryptocurrency lineup that can be traded on the BTCC platform, located in London. On March 3, it was reported that Shib would be joining BTCC's exchange. This move is expected to expand the public's trading options. By including the Shib token, BTCC shows that big cryptocurrency trading platforms are becoming more and more interested in the meme coin. Recently, Binance declared that the SHIB/USD trading pair is now available. Moreover, the coin can now be traded on well-known exchanges like Coinbase and Bitstamp. Shiba Inu's daily period study showed that it was unaffected by the present development. Rather, it continued on the downward trajectory it had been following for the last 3 days. Over the previous 3 days, the token's value has decreased by almost 1% and almost 6% altogether, trading at around 0.0011. The relative strength index line's position after the price drop indicates that the asset has entered a bear trend. The RSI's decline below the neutral line revealed a strong Shiba bear trend line. It was unclear how long the support line would hold, but it was about 0.0010, 0.0014, and 0.0015. The San Francisco-based OKCoin branch operating in Japan, OKCoin Japan, has announced that it will now accept Shiba Inus on its cryptocurrency exchange platform. The exchange had earlier declared that it would start Shiba Inu trade on February 28 in response to requests from its members. Since its launch, Shiba has been listed on a number of cryptocurrency exchanges, which is why it is exposed. Additionally, a fresh Shiba Inu. Shiba holdings have increased dramatically after Binance US, the subsidiary of the top US exchange, announced a trading pair. The Shiba Inu community believes that the upcoming Shiba Inu beta release will revolutionize the project. According to rumors, Shiba Inu's primary developer, Shoshir Kusama, has set up a new website and an intake process to help anyone who would like to contribute to the project. The market value of Shiba Inu is 0.0012, and throughout the past day, $176 million worth of trades have taken place. Shiba Inu, SHIB, has dropped by 1.06% over the last day. TMS is a leader in the trading platform industry. It offers you the best trading experience for stocks, CFDs, cryptocurrencies, and Forex and is safe, quick, and efficient like any other platform. With TMS Network, traders may finally wave goodbye to intermediaries who impede their progress. You are in charge. With an early stage sellout, TMS Network's presale phase has gotten off to a tremendous start. In just 2 weeks after launching their presale, TMS Network raised an incredible $700,000. This month promises to be an exciting one for the Shiba Inu community. The Shibu team has revealed some intriguing new information about Shibu and the metaverse. Shib, the metaverse, was revealed to be debuting shortly in a recent tweet. Supporters of Shiba Inus are thrilled to hear the news. It was also mentioned that since the metaverse will make its debut at South by Southwest, there would be a huge party for the premiere. Departure Lounge and Shiba Inu are hosting a metaverse happy hour. Participation from outsiders is welcome if it happens on March 11 from 5:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. Central Time. Press Day will come to an end and the South by Southwest interactive track will begin with this event. South by Southwest, or South by Southwest, is another name for the region. It is a yearly gathering of entertainment activities that includes seminars, concurrent screenings of films, interactive media, and music festivals. Usually, the event takes place in Austin, Texas, between March 12 and 14. It was mentioned on the official South by Southwest website that attendees could participate in the Dark VR immersive music video experience and join the XR exhibition. The lead developer of Shiba Inu, Shoshir Kusama, has hinted that the Shabum debut could happen soon after months of waiting. With a mysterious post, the chief developer informed his 899,000 Twitter followers of this. Shoshir Kusama claims that while the crew finishes up, they are listening to a repeating melody. During a new game announcement on Twitter on Friday, Sony PlayStation, the most popular gaming console in the world, made reference to Shiba Inu. players can assume the role of a Shiba dog in the video game Humanity and attempt to rescue humanity after everyone else has lost their souls and willpower. The Shiba dog breed is essential for leading and preventing the extinction of the human race. The PlayStation Virtual Reality 2, VR2, will be able to play the game when it launches in May 2023. The main goal of the game is to have the Shiba dog lead the lost souls over obstacles so they can finally get at the Pillar of Lights. We're done for today. Remember to hit the thumbs up, share, and subscribe to the channel in order to watch our most recent videos.